Good afternoon, people. It's 1:39 p.m., July 1st, 2014. And I guess y'all are wondering, which I'm tired of getting on here, but I'm going to break another little code for y'all. I hope y'all are having a wonderful afternoon, and I'm enjoying soaking up some of this sun. But I guess y'all think I'm the most hateful, vilest woman on the planet, huh? I'm hateful and vile and mean. I guess y'all wonder why y'all world is in such chaos and y'all can't straighten things out. I'm going to give you a hint. Jesus Christ would never, actually, he would never form a religion. You know why? Because he's the first cause, you know. He is the Father and the Son in one. Mother Mary is the mother of all life. They're the first causes, people. And if you read Proverbs chapter 8, it explains to you who they are. Wisdom personified. And that's why he's King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Because he is the Father and the Son. And that's how come she was able to birth her male self. Now I want to show you this picture, because it shows this coming out of the divine. It's called the Divine Chaplet of Mercy card. Look at this. See the red or the pink and the bluish pink and red, or you see that? Why is your world so full of murderers and rapists and why did y'all do what y'all did to my brain trying to initiate me into some dead cult? Oh, the truth's gonna come out. A dead Egyptian cult. And if I wasn't who I say I am, I would not have survived it. Why did y'all do that to my etherical body? Why did y'all lace my brain? Huh? With false light. Dead light. Why did y'all do that? Lord Yeshua is the Father and the Son. In one. And y'all are gonna stop perverting symbols, triangles, and circle. We know what that means, the universal circle. People, my sister's name is Yulia, and I named her that. And that means universal love is always. And my parents named my sister Wo too. And her name means woman of the universe. So that ought to tell y'all some things concerning me. And those that did this to me, they knew if they did this to my brain, I wasn't going to be able to function and be in balance, because I know what balance is. And they tried to turn me into a perverted sexual, all this filth. And the center of me is pure. The center of me is pure and moral. And this has made me want to. You think it was right? To have me raped by a beast? A creature of the other world? Huh? You think that was cool? I show y'all this because I'm going to put a link in here. There's some other people that are coming up with some more information concerning what happened. And I told y'all, ghost and bones reveal truth. Ghost, y'all being haunted. Ghost. And see that Merovingian bloodline? It's abomination. I'm gonna give y'all a little hint on something, people, because some other people are coming up with some stuff that could be true. But I haven't thoroughly investigated it yet. That Christ was raped. before the scourging and crucifixion. And that's what spawned the King Arthur and Merovingian legends. So you've got a group of people who are products of rape governing this planet now. Thinking they have legit rights, and their mother raped, mother, father, raped the son of man, the father of humanity, not the father of humanity, but the father of the universe. Mm-hmm. That's who he raped. They raped, and they think they have divine right to rule. Oh, we're gonna get to the bottom of this. And then they incorporated all this into the Matrix. Where are the bones, people? We got to find bones. Because ghosts tell stories. True stories sometimes. Ghosts reveal truth too. Mm-hmm. Crying out. And y'all wonder why I'm here? Because y'all have perverted my womb. And perverted what came out of my womb. And the truth of the matter, people, I was born really with a defect of the womb where I shouldn't have been able to have children in this life. Mm-hmm. So these people that think they're about to experience the divine wrath from the Almighty Father, who is even over the Anunnaki Council. He doesn't answer to the Anunnaki Council. And then y'all have breached into heaven. And how I know y'all have? Because of my brain. And I saw what y'all have done. So something bad's about to happen. You shouldn't have never had me crying out and screaming behind a beast raping me. Mm-hmm. And 2-1, the poor, the helpless, the refugees, the widows and orphans will be preserved. And y'all about to meet up with the angry ghost that is actually alive and well.